You were selected based on a variety of factors, including your work history, previous wage earnings, and the local economy.
It's important to understand that you are not being singled out for anything you did or did not do. Everyone in Texas who files for unemployment benefits is screened for participation in this program.